All right. So, Hardwired to Self-Destruct. Y'all have that album, right? You like it? You want to hear some more? We'll play old stuff too. Because we're old. All our stuff is old at this point. But Metallica is alive and well and very grateful to be up here and having our family here, all our friends from Sao Paulo. After 36 years, it's still a dream, man. We love it. And we thank you for being a part of it.
Thank you. the flame.